21-25. The fuck, man? I'm making dumb mistakes now. I placed a turret backwards twice in a row. Even though I had just picked it up to correct the fact that I placed it backwards. All right. Now let's get back around to the front. Actually, got to get some ammo for those guys. Got three shotgun turrets, right? Where did I put the third one? Shotgun, shotgun. Four more shotgun turrets. These guys need more ammo because they don't have any backup out here. Oh shit! I think this might be overkill. I'm as free as a bird now. Decent frame rate too. It's not the best, but it's certainly better than when there's more people here and more zombies. What are you doing? What are you doing rolling around down there? I didn't even hook up power to the back ones yet. We gotta make sure there's more ammo cooking. Why, as soon as I stop staring, does everything fucking go quiet out here? Are you serious? All of my guns out of ammo already? So you're all completely out of ammo already. What the fuck? Seriously, did he just spawn and come up out of the ground right there? Did he just do that? He just come right out of the ground? How did every single turret run out of ammo at the same time? I leave a gap somewhere? Why are these guys just running right through the blades? 500 rounds apiece. Very impressive, guys. How in the hell, man? There's got to be some waste going on here. Or they really, really, really nerfed the turrets, because that's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. That's 3,000 rounds, and it didn't even last till midnight, and we were only facing a tiny little horde. It's probably more efficient to just use two turrets. Okay, that ain't right. And the blades, too. They're just walking right over the blades. So, I'll put those there. I'll put those there, and we'll see how much difference it makes. Headshot after headshot, and they don't die easy. All right, tasty beverage is what I need. Got some right here. I'm just curious how these guys are getting through with their legs intact. What the fuck? Get out of here. So gloopy. Yeah, they've done a level of nerfing on this that is very apparent now. It used to be not a single thing could get through these bars or these blade traps except cops. Everything's just walking through the blade traps like they're not there. Stop breaking my door already.
We're still on warrior difficulty too, ain't we?
Yep. What? Full health? Did my own shotgun just shoot the fuck out of me? I think my own shotgun just killed me. Fuck you, shotgun. Why would you do that to me? I'm your friend. And note that it was one shot. No, I can't even go up there. He'll shoot me again. Shotguns suck, he says after watching me get destroyed by a single shot. That single shotgun is doing better than the 6 auto turrets I had. What am I in here for? What did I come in here for? Ah. Yes, I believe I wanted that. Seeing this shit where they just don't explode? What the hell is that? You gonna get up again, big guy?
Man, these cops. This one is getting eat up by blades. He's getting shot by turrets. I'm shooting him in the head with a 600 bow, and it's doing nothing.
Yeah, they seem. It feels like stuff changed without notice. All right, he's dead already. He just hasn't fallen over.
He finally just blew up.
Broken. How are you doing? 52 rounds yet. Don't shoot me. Okay, you're still all right. He just blew up one of my blades and one of my turrets. Alright. Alright. Come on, let's come out here and play then.
Are they just supposed to be unkillable, or?
Fucking connect already. No. Some days this game is just donkey shit. I'm firing rockets and they're not exploding. Any explanation? There we go. Rockets not exploding. Excellent. Are you guys bitching and moaning during my Horde Night stream? Well, can you ignore the one dude? Because talking to the trolls and the pricks is just as bad as being one. So fucking chill. We don't have repair kits in there anymore. Come on, fellers. Let's play a game. It's called I Don't Need Blades, I Don't Need Auto Turrets. at all those delicious blueberries. Did not go as expected.